calling the brave, the bold, the free. Begin to live beyond what you can see. You weren't created to entertain idols. Oh no, you were meant to run wild, like horses releasing freedom from their veins, like a fire spreading true love untamed. Can you hear it? Oh, can you feel it? Catch the call from our warrior God. Fight that good fight that you forgot. Soldier, don't shrink back any longer. We are more than conquerors. And these momentary trials won't overcome. They simply shape us into who we are to become more God-fearing, more God-honoring, more God-dependent. Can you hear it? Is that thing inside your chest always pumping and churning, daring you not to play it safe? For a warrior's life doesn't bend to culture's demands. Their hearts are surrendered to the true king's hands, who not only loved both me and you, but loved the lost and broken world too, and freely gave his blood on the cross of Calvary, and now he's calling out to both you and me. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? Be brave. Be bold. Be free.